Hi. Who are you?
Hi. I'm the future. Do you believe in the future?
Of course I do. I run a business. I have to believe in the future.
Good. Then you believe in me too.
Yes, I do. But shouldn't you be in school? We need you educated if you're going to be our future.
I know. But sadly, many children work instead of being at school. Maybe they even work for you.
We don't employ children.
Are you sure? It's not always so obvious, you know. There's more than just child labor. Your business impacts us children in many other ways, too.
I'm sure we do. Can you give me some examples?
Our neighborhood, for example.
Yes, that's right. We want you to have clean and healthy places to live and play.
That's great, but you also need to think about how you treat the people who work for you. How much you pay them and how much they have to work. They are our parents, and we need our parents just as much as you do.
You're right. We need to work together on these issues to ensure that children like you are taken into consideration in our operations.
Your business is really important. Governments can't do everything, you know. You have the power to do good.
I see what you mean. I'd like to do more. I have an idea. We have a board meeting next week. Perhaps you'd like to come. I think we could use your voice.
Sure, I'll be there. Together, we can build the future, side by side. I actually think I lit a spark there.